in 1962 changed my life forever. He called me faggot.
How could you ever think of an athlete who was homosexual? This was oxymoronic. It just could not happen.
Amy was well focused, and everything he threw was on the button, and it was solid.
This was first to be televised with a fatality.
And I intend to have it a volley.
Ring of Fire, Saturday, June 23rd, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 Pacific, on the Fight Network.